Je suis à Whitehorse, au Yukon, et c'est dans la capitale de ce territoire canadien que l'on retrouve le plus important producteur d'œufs d'ongles chevalier au monde. Robin Muzzarell est vice-président de l'aquaculture Icy Waters Arctic Char. Cette entreprise exporte en moyenne 5 millions d'œufs d'ongles chevaliers destinés à la reproduction en pisciculture en Amérique du Nord, en Europe, en Scandinavie et en Asie.
When I saw Whitehorse for the first time, I was really like impressed. It's very unique, eh?
Yeah, Whitehorse is a very neat small city. We have the architecture that dates back even to the Gold Rush days. It's very vibrant and very international and yeah. Very active.
And the air is pure, as for the water.
Yes, in the city and out at the farm, the air is beautiful, the environment is great.
What is exactly an Arctic char? It looks like a big trout.
An Arctic char is very similar to a trout. It's similar to a salmon, but it's its own species.
Right here in Yukon, all of a sudden, it's the best place in the world to actually have these babies, because what you're doing are eggs. You're selling eggs to the rest of the world.
Yes. So what we do at our facility is we raise our own brood stock. So we carefully select the best males, the best females. We cross them, then produce the eggs. Those eggs we put into trays where the water is running through them all the time, so we have to provide fresh water, which comes from our water source here.
Yeah.
The next stage is when we see the eyes. And so we hand pick, our technicians carefully go through very gently and pick out any dead eggs and remove them. And then when we have them all picked properly, there's a certain stage, at this eyed stage, is when we're able to package them and send them to our many customers. From there, they have farms and they grow these eggs to produce the flesh, to produce the food that we eat. Some of those eggs we keep ourselves and we grow them in our pond and in, we have a number of tanks as well. We grow the fish up to a couple kilos or so, and they go through our own processing plant where we carefully process them, and then we sell them both to the local market. If you eat in downtown Whitehorse and you see char,
it came
here.
Well, thank you so much, Robin.
That was great.
Thanks a lot.
Thank you.
Les œufs d'omble chevalier canadiens se retrouvent dans les piscicultures du monde entier. Ils sont produits dans un environnement nordique magnifique selon des normes environnementales approuvées par OceanWise. Et c'est pour ça qu'on est les meilleurs.